So this is, I think, the story of my fish story. Hello, my name is Randy. I am the chef, executive chef of the DoubleTree by Hilton Mintz. We have 3 outlet here. We have Amber Restaurant, we have Beans and Leaf, and we have Bardot Sky Bar. I always like to go to the sea with my family. It's quite far from my city, which I was born. The fish, the seafood in my city is not so big variety. So to get the nice seafood, the nice fish, the fresh fish, is we always going to the sea, to the beach. Normally we going in the morning because in the morning you can see the fishermen bring the fresh fish catch. You can see the people like they take the net to the shore. So after that they open the fish. After that we choose directly what fish we can have it. After that we go and bring this fish to the market. There is some shop or small restaurant which is you can bring your package with fish, and coming to the restaurant, please cook for me this one. So normally we doing this one. In Minsk, I work in the restaurant, so almost every day I taste it. I like to have the crustacean, the lobster, prawn, shrimp, whatever. This is for me more sweet. I like it because it's more sweet. I like real grill with the charcoal, not only fry. And there is one sauce which is from my country, which is I cannot find here. So I like to have the fish with this sauce. I can have with another sauce, I mean, like, but this is like, if I want to eat fish, sometimes I need this sauce, and I cannot find it here. So it's like a little bit hard because of the fish. I like I told you, I like grill and I like with this sauce, and it's hard for me to find here. And of course, it's more easy for me to find because we have John Dory here, which is they can supply a lot of fish. Delicate meat until now, I like is turbo, yeah. Turbo and Dover sole, I like it also. My mom said, let's say we're doing according to my mom. My mom said, if you want to be smart, eat fish.